Hello students, welcome to Virtual Training Center Dadar, run by Municipal Corporation of Greater Mumbai Education Department. I am Mrs. Akshita Kale, and students, I hope some of you like to do adventures and some of you like to listen adventurous stories, right? Okay. Now, the whole world is struggling due to COVID-19 pandemic. So, there is no chance of doing adventures. But, we can listen and watch the adventurous stories. Isn't it? Okay then, today we will listen to an adventurous story. Yes, students. Today we will listen to an adventurous story in English of standard 3, and the name of this story is The Story of Sindbad the Sailor. The story of Sindbad and his 7 fantastic voyages appears in the huge collection of stories, that is the book of 1001 Nights or the Arabian Nights. The story of Sindbad the Sailor. Okay, this is his picture. Sindbad was a famous sailor who lived in Baghdad. He was honest, generous, and brave. He had many adventurous on each of his voyages. This is the first voyage. Sindbad set sail with a company of merchants on a big ship. You can see here. From time to time, they stopped at various ports. There, they sold their merchandise and bought new things to trade. One day, they spotted a small island at a distance. They had not seen land for many days and felt both surprised and happy to see the island. And they sailed close to the island. On the island, they strolled around, sang and danced. Some people began to wash clothes. Some lit fires to cook meals. Okay? What happened then? Soon a breeze sprang up. The fires began to blaze. Suddenly the land began to shake and move. At that time they came to know that the picnic party was not on island, but it was on the huge sea monster. Because of that flame, it started moving. Okay? People began to scream. They left their pots and pans, their clothes, all there only, and they rushed back to the ship. The captain ordered his men to set sail immediately in order to move away from the monster. Many of the people managed to climb aboard the ship. Many sank into the sea. Sindbad alone did not drown in the sea. Yes, students, here Sindbad alone did not drown into the sea, but he could not reach the ship. He saw it sailing far, far away. He was now at the mercy of the waves, being tossed here and there. He clung to a piece of wood and somehow managed to keep afloat. He spent the night alone at sea. When the next day dawned, Sindbad was happy to see that he had floated near an real island. Though he was extremely tired, he swam to the shore with all the strength that he could muster. And then again he made an effort and began to walk inland towards the shady fruit trees that he could see at a distance. Luckily, this was the time when the king of that island sent his horses to the seashore with grooms. The grooms saw Sindbad and gave him food and drink. And then they took him to the king. The king was impressed by the way Sindbad told him about what had happened with him. He asked Sindbad to stay with him and work as an officer at the port. Okay? Sindbad stayed there for a few days. What happened? Then one day, a ship arrived at the island with a lot of merchandise. Sindbad was at the quay when the cargo from that ship was being unloaded. He was surprised to see that his own name was marked on some of the boxes. So he went to see the captain of the ship. At first, the captain could not believe that it was the same Sindbad that they had seen drowning in the sea. But when Sindbad spoke to the captain of the ship, captain recognized Sindbad and overjoyed to see him. The captain gave him back all his merchandise. From the goods that he thus got back, Sindbad presented most valuable items to the king of the island. In return, the king also gave him a valuable articles. Then Sindbad left the island with the permission of the king and started his journey towards Baghdad. Yes, dear student, this is the first voyage which was very adventurous. Now, if you want to know what happened to Sindbad afterwards, you have to read the rest of the story of his fantastic voyages. Okay? This is all about the story of Sindbad. Yes, dear students, we will go for some hard words. Here, this is merchandise. Here, word was that merchandise means here goods or things for sale. Whatever we see, the sales in the shops, in the malls, that is called as merchandise. Yeah, you can see this is a trade. Trade by airways means using the aeroplanes. Trade by waterways means by using the cargoes or big ships. And trades by roadways means by truck. The trade means, you know, that give in return for something or sell. Giving and taking. We are giving money and we are taking the articles. That is trade. Yeah, this is blaze. Fire blaze means fire burning strongly with big flames. This is grooms. Grooms means person who take care of horses. Okay? They are called grooms. Yes, dear students, this is quay. Quay means a platform in the port. Okay? Where boats come to load and unload their luggage. You can see there a platform. How the platforms are there on the railways, stations. There we get down and we aboard like that. Here also ports have platforms to load and unload the luggages. That is called quay. Okay, see, this is the picture of cargo. What is the meaning of cargo? Cargo means a load of goods or things carried in ship. You can see so many loads on the ship. That is called cargo ship. Okay, here we can see this one on the aeroplane too. Means that ship or that aeroplane is only used to deliver the loads. Okay. The students, we will move to the grammar part. Here, use letters in the following words to make new meaningful words. Word is given immediately. Okay. Here we have to use the alphabets from this word and we have to make new words. Okay. That should have some meanings. Okay. Date. D-A-T-E. Date. Yes. All the alphabets are there in the long word, that is immediately. Second one. Late. L-A-T-E. Late. Okay. Third. Tale. T-A-L-E. Yes. All the alphabets are there in immediately. Tide. T-I-D-E. Tide. Then. Meal, M-E-A-L, meal. Then eat, E-A-T, correct? Like this, so many words we can make by using the alphabets from this given word. One more we will see. The given word is exhausted. Okay, we will use some of the alphabets to make the new words. Exhausted, yes, shut, S H-U-T, yes, H-U-T, hut, D-A-T-E, date, S-E-A-T, seat. Yes, students, you have to take care that the alphabets we are using to make new words should be there in the given word. Stood, S-T-U-D, stood. Then, exhaust, E-X-H-A-U-S-T, exhaust. Okay, like this you have to make new words. There are some more in the textbook. Okay, you can try that. Now next one is match the words with the correct meaning. Yes, dear students, here some words are given and the meanings are given in the C column, correct? Now we have to match the word to the correct meaning word. The first one is overjoyed. Second, valuable. Third, generous. All these words gone through in the story. The captain was overjoyed, means he became very happy to see Sindbad, correct? Second, the Sindbad gave valuable gift to the king. Valuable means here very costly, expensive. Okay. Then the third one is generous. Sindbad was very honest, brave and generous. Generous means here very kind. For the students, like this you have to match the words to the correct meaning. Next, write at least one or two lines about the following with the help of the story. Yes, here first one is Sindbad. You have to write 2 to 3 lines about Sindbad. Yes, we know that Sindbad was a famous sailor who lived in Baghdad. He was honest, generous and brave. He made many adventures on each of his voyages. Yes, like that we can write on the king and any given word or the subject. Okay. Yes, dear students, thank you very much for listening to me. And the students, please go through that story 2 to 3 times and mark the hard words and get the meanings from the dictionary. Okay? Take care yourself. Bye-bye.